This is Bruno Aloha Kid Escalante. You're watching PhilippineNews.com. All right.
I think it's a good fight. I mean, I think it makes sense for them to fight for the third time. I mean, on paper, it's 1-1. Both are at the top of their game, and they're the best in their weight division right now. So it's going to be a good fight. As far as who's going to win, I think if Manny Pacquiao comes in shape and comes in ready, he's very hard to beat. So I'm going to give an edge to Manny Pacquiao, but it's not going to be an easy fight because Bradley is very tough, and you look good against his last opponent, Brandon Rios.